Welcome to another episode of the Sun Foundation's Clean Water Champions. I'm your host, Brian Foxellis, and today we're at the Illinois Valley Yacht and Canoe Club, or the Ivy Club, and we're here to learn about sailing. When you spend time on one of these beautiful boats sailing across this gorgeous river, you can't help but fall in love with the river, and you too can become a clean water champion. Today, we're here with Roger Huber, who's teaching some sailing classes. Let's check it out.
My name is Roger Huber, and I'm with the Illinois Valley Yacht Club, which is also called the Ivy Club. Well, I guess what I love about sailing is the fact that, for one thing, it's you're just taking Mother Nature and whatever it is that she's giving you to get speed and be able to sail where you want to go. I mean, we do have motors on the boat so we can get in and out of the harbor. The best part though is when you shut that motor off and you're just letting the wind push you around. What we offer here at the Ivy Club is we have races twice a week, Wednesday evenings and Saturday mornings. Anybody can come out and watch, and there's opportunities for people to crew on the boats too. Because we sail with about four people on the boat, three to four people. And by crewing, you're going to learn a lot about sailing too. And whenever we race, you're learning more than just because you're trying to head to a certain point. So you learn much more, I think, when you're racing and crewing on a boat. So it's a lot of fun. The other thing we offer here at the Ivy Club are sailing lessons for those that have never sailed and want to learn how. And we offer that every year in June. It's a two-week course where we have six sessions. We have a little classroom instruction. Then mainly we just go out, put you on boats. What's real important, of course, is safety and how to, you know, get back onto the boat. But what's important is we teach points of sail, so where you can, how you can point the boat up into the wind to a certain degree and get the sails trimmed just right so that you can get the wind flowing on the sail so you can go where you want to go. A lot of us just knowing where to position yourself on the boat so that you're on the windward side, and you have to be nimble enough to kind of duck underneath the boom. But it's just an amazing thing when you get out there on the river and you look around, you forget that you're in Peoria. It seems like we're in some other place. You see the bluffs, and it's a great opportunity. Once you learn to sail here, you can pretty much sail anywhere. So the instruction that we give you will give you the basics on how to sail. When you're out there sailing, is that you become more aware of water depth, for one thing, water clarity. You definitely become more aware of what river quality is like when you're out there on the water. I find that, you know, it's a blast to just be part of a crew, part of a team, because it takes a team effort. You have one person that's up there pulling on the halyard to raise up the spinnaker, which is that big colorful sail that goes out in the front. Normally we don't put those sails up unless we're racing, so for free you can become a member of the crew on one of our boats here. Gives you an opportunity to learn sailing for free. So if you want to learn more about sailing classes and when they're offered, you could always check out the Ivy Club website or give a call here to the club and we can let you know what the dates are. But we're supposed to be 10 to 15 for the youth and then 16 to on up for the adults.
Wow, that's intriguing that you can take sailing classes and learn to sail without making that initial investment in buying a boat. If I were 20 years younger, I'd be signing up to be on one of those race teams. It was fascinating to watch. And the one thing I learned spending time in the boat with Roger is with the wind at your back and really feeling the wind and the sail and paying attention to the current, you learn to read the river. You learn to connect with the river. You fall in love with the river. And you too can become a clean water champion.